The initiative promoting self-regulation in the oil and gas sector comes in response to concerns raised about fuel quality and compliance issues, particularly in Western Uganda.
The region I'm talking about that we have been sensitizing begins from Metiano through Kasanda, Murende, Shegegwa, Chojojo, Kabrole, and all the surrounding districts up to Bandiwojo.
According to the Minister of Energy, several fuel retailers have been found to be non-compliant with established standards, posing risk to consumers and the environment. The Minister of Energy, Mineral Development, together with Uganda National Bureau of Standards, revealed this during the Fuel Marking and Quality Monitoring Program Awareness and Sensitization Campaign in Fort Porto on Thursday. They note there are few outlets that are operating without licenses.
It has improved so much in this region. We are now operating at 99.7%, and we have not had cases of closing outlets and not comply. And normally, when we have a few areas of adulteration, we find products mixed up with paraffin. Obviously, there are penalties that are enshrined in the Petroleum Supply Act, and we act accordingly.
The government introduced the fuel marking program to ensure that all fuel meant for local consumption is marked at the border points to ensure quality and protect consumers. With this arrangement in place, the assistant commissioner says fuel adulteration has reduced to less than 1% in Uganda. However, during the awareness and sensitization campaigns, experts said Uganda National Bureau of Standards can do more to regulate fuel quality in the country. Francis Zhang, a councillor representing Bundibugyo Town Council in Bundibugyo District, is worried that UNBS is no longer tough on dealers as they were in the early days.
You help the government to do things that are standard.
The complete disconnect from the standards by the Minister of Energy and UNBS.
UNBS, petroleum, those sectors are one of the sectors that are almost 100% centralized. You don't have any focal person at the district. You come to the district to do your work, you don't even visit the cow, you don't visit the town clerk, you don't have any person on the ground you go with to the field. You do your work and finish. Then how can we do monitoring or inspections, we ourselves?
In response, Peter Kitimbo, the field supervisor for the Fuel Marking and Quality Monitoring Program at UNBS, says they have done everything within their power. He denies the accusation that they are sleeping on the job.
Over pump way yon namu. Tuba tumazo mulimu wafe. Kati, jeva tuundi la tefele tube yu.
The Uganda National Bureau of Standards, UNBS, says that by the close of December 2023, 4,786 retail fuel stations were registered in the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development database, and that the compliance rate is now at 99.5%. Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.